A woman's body was discovered in a street in Staffordshire today. Police officers were called to Hazelslade, Hednesford at around 4:10 a.m. The woman has not been formally identified but is believed to be local. Police say the circumstances around the death are being treated as unexplained but are not thought to be suspicious.